2018 Fall Football Camp reports today from the Dalk Indoor Sports Center. I'm Steve Baker, and this is Nate Becker, starting tight end for the Miami Redhawks. And, Nate, let's talk about your camp personally so far. Obviously going in as the starter after Ryan Smith goes with the Packers. How's this camp been for you?
This camp, basically, it's been more of me trying to help everybody else.
Right.
Played a lot of ball here. It's going into my fifth year, so I know the offense like the back of my hand. My main goal is to help Andrew, Quentin, Kyle, and the rest of the guys really know the offense like I know it. So God forbid anything happens, they got to know everything.
Yeah, exactly. Well, I got to tell you, it doesn't go unnoticed. We talked to Coach Martin the other day and about a tight end perspective position breakdown, and he said you are the guy not only bringing it to your position room but to everybody else. You're definitely one of the leaders on this team.
I mean, it's just what our coaches always preach, just bringing intensity, and I'd like to think I'm already a pretty intense guy. So me bringing that kind of energy is just something I've always tried to do, something I've been pretty good at, and I always try to be the guy. If practice is a little down, a little low, I got to be the guy to bring everybody back up.
All right, let's talk about that tight end room, because it's probably one of the deepest and most talented positions here. And I know, as you mentioned, there's a lot of guys back there fighting for playing time.
So deep. I mean, our room, it's so competitive. Like you said, I've been named the starter. I don't think of it that way. I mean, my job is on the line every single day because of the guys I'm going against. And that's the way a room should be, and that's what our coaches have preached, and that's what they have made into their team, which is the tight end room.
Very good. Now, as you said, you've been here. This is your fifth year. This, you know, is a lot of talked about, a lot of expectations going into this year from a tight end perspective. You've seen the rest of the offense. What does that side of the ball have to do between now and September 1st?
Just keep bringing the intensity every day. Like today, it wasn't our best intensity-wise. I hate to keep bringing that up, but we know what we're doing. We just have to bring it 1,000% every rep. And if we don't do that, we'll get exposed, because our defense is getting better. We started hot in camp because our defense didn't exactly know what they were doing yet. Now they know, and now we are the ones getting exposed if we don't do anything right at 1,000%. So just keep bringing it every single day and just keep having fun with it.
Nate, thanks a lot, man.
Hey, thank you.
Nate Becker joining us here at the Dalk Indoor Sports Center. Don't forget, tomorrow is the Pigskin Preview. Practice either here in the Dalk or outside, depending upon the weather, followed by an autograph session at either place, and then cookout in Millett Hall on the West Concourse for tomorrow. And, of course, get your tickets for Saturday, September 1st, the home opener against Marshall University.